To begin, use the 5/16 inch socket to remove the 11 screws securing the hopper end panel. Next, disconnect the two wires from the fan motor. Be sure to note which each the green and white wires fit on each terminal. Using the 5/16 inch socket, remove the two screws securing the control box assembly from the hopper. Separate the metal housing box from the control box. With the control panel wiring exposed, locate the thermocouple wires connecting to the black terminal block located on the control panel. Using the small blade jeweler's screwdriver, remove the white and red thermocouple wires from the board. Pull the thermocouple wires out of the control box. Locate the thermocouple in the cooking chamber. Loosen the two screws attaching the thermocouple to the cooking chamber. Remove thermocouple from its bracket. You are ready to install the new thermocouple in the bracket. Re-secure the mounting screws. Reroute the wires through the hole drilled in the cooking chamber. Continue to reroute the wire into the hopper. Thread wires through the wire bundle grommet into the control panel housing. Locate the wires into the black terminal box. Using the jeweler's screwdriver, reattach the wires. The white wire is in the TC1A position, which is located on the outside of the black terminal box. The red wire is in the TC1B position, located on the inside portion of the terminal block. Reassemble the control box. Locate the assembly in its place inside the hopper. Reattach the control panel assembly to the hopper using the 5/16 inch socket. Apply zip ties to the wiring bundle. Plug the fan wires back in. Reinstall the hopper end panel.